Okay. Now let's take this to the next level. Let me save this example as for loop example number 2. I want to print numbers 5 through 1. I want to print it backwards, right? So my starting point will be 5. I got to print numbers greater than equals to 1, right? And I got to come backwards, minus minus. So I'm coming backwards. So my starting point changed, my ending point changed, and my ending operator also changed. And then I minus minus, decrementing by 1.